Hey, this is Lynda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And I want to caution you right now, before I do anything further, my room is a mess. And I don't want to hear any nastiness from anybody. That's the quickest way I can think of for you to get blocked. I've already blocked somebody for doing that. That's very insensitive. I'm in the middle of trying to switch my office to upstairs and my bedroom to downstairs where I am right now because my husband is sick and ill and cannot do the stairs anymore. And so those of you that are so insensitive that you think you have to say something about the condition of my house, you don't deserve to be my friend. I don't think that's cool at all, because if you really cared, you would find out that, because it's all over my profile. So anyway, getting ready to go live here. And that's just for whoever would say those things. I need to put on my glasses real quick so I can see what I'm doing. And just a few clicks here and we'll be ready to go. And I want to share something very important because of the fact that I did lose my Facebook profile. Pardon the dogs. My daughter-in-law is coming home, so they always get excited when she comes home. They like to make a lot of noise. So if you hear the barking, just try to ignore that. I think she's in, so in a moment or two, they'll stop the barking. But because of the fact that I have to make a huge change in my house, that means that my situation is that it will probably be a bit of a wreck in my house for a small period of time. And I think that people that actually care are not going to say something, and they're going to realize what that's all about, especially people of older age like myself. So anyway, we're in Facebook right now. And of course, as you know, I have been putting up a whole bunch of new video inside of this new group, and I would love it if you would come and like and share this page. It's still new. I've only been here a few days. But anyway, I wanted to show you something here. I have been adding video in here for quite a while, but because of the fact that I know what happens to your content, if you lose a profile, you lose everything. The videos, all of your posts, everything absolutely goes away. So I've also want to show you that I am in a new place that I just created. And that's really what the topic is about today. This is BitChute. And they're using a different premise with creating this. I don't want to try to come up with the right words, but basically they're using the same technology that is created for Bit, for any of the coins, the cryptos. And this is a new site where you can post absolutely anything as long as it's not, you know, going to be harmful or something like child porn, of course, would be wrong. But good content is welcome here, and there is no censorship of any kind, whereas Facebook is getting real bad about censorship. That's another thing. And I did get a letter back from Facebook recently, and they suggested that the reason why, even though my site actually is in Arabic, that doesn't make any sense at all, that they would actually shut it down for political content. But that's what the letter said. But then if it got hacked and the name changed and the phone number changed and the email changed and the language was changed, that tells me that it was a hack, unless they have people that do that on purpose to disguise the fact that they're taking you down for political reasons. But they've been doing that to a lot of people. And I shared a lot of stuff from Alex Jones, which I like to listen to. And they've been really harming his profiles, taking him down out of Facebook, YouTube, and threatening to do it in Twitter and several other places that were less known. But the point is that it doesn't make sense to only be in one place. I have two Facebook profiles, mainly because I want to make sure that I don't lose. Particularly, I lost full rights to my other Facebook pages. I have admin, I have editorial rights, but not admin rights, because I didn't give my backup profile full rights. I didn't think about it at the time, and now I can't do, there's some certain things I can't do in those other two groups that I made before. One of them is the online marketing that I've had for years and years, and the other one is Lynda, my political page. So that's another reason why I'm making this page. So please come over here and like and share this page. I'll make sure that it's on the profile next to, it is actually in my profile. I shared it this morning. Like I said, though, it's absolutely brand new. So there's a lot of content, actually, considering how new it is. I'm going to keep this really fairly short because family's home and it's going to be noisy. But I just want to encourage you to realize that you need to spread out and actually explore new places. There's another one called Gab.ai, which is, they do allow video uploads as well as other kinds of content. I've used it less than I've used this, but I'm going to really aggressively put my content in other places so that I can make sure that it never goes away. Because if one place goes away, I still have others. And I've already made sure that this new Facebook page has two admins, two accounts connected to it to protect it a little bit more. And I'm doing a lot less with the political, even though I kind of enjoyed that kind of discussion, because Facebook is being so stinky about that. So that's what I want to share with you just quickly today, how important it is to actually build your presence in many different places. Obviously, Facebook is going to be the most visited place, but there's LinkedIn, there's Facebook, there's Instagram, there's several new places, and as I go along, I'm going to be sharing where I am in other parts of the internet, because I'm going to protect my presence and not allow it to be taken down because they don't like my content. So that's something that you have to keep in mind. Profiles in these social medias are not secure. They can go away. You can lose them. The only absolute secure place is a blog. And if you want to know how to have a real simple, easy, and beautiful blog, please get in touch with me. I can show you about that. And that's what I have to share with you today. I hope you have an awesome day. And I'll be talking with you soon.